Is if he needs to get round.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm moving this somewhere.
Bye.
The way.
I hope he gets it.
Don't put your thumb on that pole, let him take it.
How heavy is your mono?
Eh?
How heavy is your mono, Grace?
200.
Fingers crossed then.
Don't put your thumb on that spool. That thumb. Don't do it.
It's habit.
Going straight down.
See the bottle?
I've got it by
yours,
Steve.
You want to see it, Steve? No pressure, we would like to see it.
Yeah, please don't lose it until we have seen it.
Do you into the point of the
next one? I can only go where he goes.
Oh yeah, I know, there we go. There he goes. Just get ready to get out of Steve's way if he needs to move. No pressure, Steve.
Yeah, it could be 40 minutes with this one.
That's quite all right. You take the time as you need.
It's a big fucking bream, isn't it?
Oh, there he is.
That's a big bugger.
Did we see it then?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
going
back
the other way. Bloody hell,
fire. No, he's big.
Yeah, bloody hell. You that's a big kipper.
Oh, is he gone?
No, he's still there.
He's gone, isn't he?
No.
No. He's down there.
Is that bottle slide?
My bottle needs to be pulled down. Can we pull that bottle downwards?
Oh, he's gone down. He's slipped down.
That's
down.
A big fish. That is a big fish.
What are we going to do with it? T-bar it, hit the side.
Well, if I can get a rope around its tail.
That's a big bat.
We'll try, because it is probably one of the biggest ones we've had around here.
Bloody hell, look at it.
That's a big boy, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're not going to try yet, though.
It's a beast.
Can we just pull that thing out of it?